So we're here with
Jim Johnson, transportation manager at Wayne Enterprises.
He's the guy with the coolest job in the world, and it's because he gets to handle these things. You want to tell us a little bit about them?
Sure. This is the Bat Pod. Batman uses this to get around town and more agile. Then the Tumbler. It has three sets of guns. It has a rocket launcher, grappling guns, and 50 caliber.
Does the rocket launcher really work?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Where is that located on it? Right in the front. The rocket launcher. And now it stands all on its own, right?
Yes, it does stand by itself. It weighs 728 pounds.
It weighs more than I do. And now a little bit about the Tumbler. Should we walk over to it?
I can just start moving back over there.
This is the original Tumbler. This has been in fast. I don't know if top speed's ever been recorded. Fully functional. Fun to drive. I do have the best job.
You drive it around. Yeah. Where do you drive it? Just on the open road?
No. We just drive it at the events.
At the events. Do you get looks when you're driving around by people who don't know what's going on?
Oh, yeah. We're at Michigan Motor Speedway.
That's fine. And then you just look out that window. What is the view like from inside when you look out?
You sit low. Visibility isn't the greatest.
We'll walk around it a little bit.
So 5,000 pounds, 9.5 feet wide. Concrete legal, only Gotham City.
Now what about, do you know anything with the tires? These are big.
Oh yeah, these are 44-inch Super Swampers. There's four of them in the back. And the front tires are Hoosier sprint car tires. Same as on the motorcycle, they're 20 inches wide.
Now is this the exhaust back here?
Yeah, that's the turbine. Thank you, anything. It's pretty awesome to drive. Definitely everybody likes to see it.
The man with the coolest job in the world.
The lucky one.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.